you do a lot of other stuff, don't get me wrong, but like
I'm all about
90% of my
that.
time is this. I think this is the most social, not the most social app, right? There are a lot of other apps that are meant to be social
They're not
because you
as
don't
good as the
meet
big
real
screen.
people. You just don't meet real people. Well, you do meet real people, sorry, but you meet real people that are kind of like, it'd be like if you went to a, I don't know, like a speed dating. Like where people are not
Yeah,
really able to be
sure.
themselves, they're like they kind of feel under pressure, so they're like, "Oh, I'm quite shy, so I talk to you," but like it's very forced. Whereas big screen people just don't give a, excuse my French, but they just don't care.
For
They'll just
better
be
or worse.
themselves
Yeah,
for better
really.
or worse. Like, and that works
This
out,
is
man.
one of the
But
only app worlds I've seen that, people can just, like you said, dude, like land of where everybody could be themselves. I mean, there's topics
my
almost
name's
every
Lando, by the way. Sorry.
Oh, wait, you can
Lando.
see his menus as
My
well.
bad.
Look.
Where you everybody can have their own discussion, their own topic, their own saying. Like, this past weekend you can practically debate. You can watch movies and everyone can socialize, and the weekends are pretty much where everyone's engaging in just whatever the
Yeah.
topic or whatever's going on through the following week,
There are,
But
yeah,
that
man.
sort.
There are rooms that are quite clicky. I'm not gonna lie. Like, you'll learn that quite quickly if you spend a lot of time here. You're like, okay, don't go to that room because like you'll just immediately if you say something you might get kicked out. That's all right because that would also happen in real life. But in terms of so a year in, honestly, like in terms of the amount of people, the interesting conversations I've had with the variety of the people, like this is the only place, man. Like, it's literally the, and then you can also just watch a movie.
There's
Right, it's
Meta
not, you can also
Horizons,
just what you can just you can
but
mute everyone else and just watch a movie if you don't want to chat like at all. And it's good movies quite
yes.
often. I've been to Horizon. I do Meta Horizons. I don't like it as much. I get
No,
sick.
I don't
You
like
can
it
just go
either
to the
as much
theater
for
and
some
watch some
reason.
porn, jerk off if you want
Hey,
to.
if you could find some room and somebody
Oh,
will,
hey,
go
Oop.
through some internet website, it is possible you can do that. But, for the Meta Horizon, also VR chat, like, I just feel like, I've been over there for maybe about just 2, 3 days tops. I had this, like, my first VR headset for almost about a month. So, from the VR chat room, all those rooms out there for the VR worlds, I mean, I don't like it as much in comparison to here, the big screen app. Like I said, most of the out there, about at least 90% or 95% in the VR chat. And those worlds are done run by kids, and we're all practically adults, or we're some form of maturity. I mean, yeah, to some degree, you know what I mean. And here you got like maybe once or twice a kid coming in, just yapping out his mouth his first time,
Penis.
yeah,
Making a
or some
joke.
random words, or some random to like what the fuck, like moment, like yeah. But you know what I'm saying? Here
But
it's
that's all right.
optional, but you have the ability to help as a
Peru,
host
I'm going
to
to call
kick him
you.
out.
I wish you knew what we were actually doing. Like, you must be tired now, man. You were tired already, and like we were already like done. But what we've actually been doing is you can. So Sonder's in control of the room, but he can put a camera up, and that's why it says recording on the title when you
What
come
can you
in.
say?
So he can put a camera up, and he can move it around. It can kind of do like droney stuff in real time,
This
and
is
you can record
cool.
it for YouTube and stuff. So for this
Huh.
room,
For
I
like
don't, we're not going to
content
go over it
wise.
again and again, but like you can have an actual lecture here
Yeah.
with someone standing just here, like literally talking. It's being recorded over here and it goes on YouTube, and other people might get to actually see that this is real, that you can actually have a real life interaction, learn stuff.
Oh, dude, I learned plenty
Sorry.
just these past few weeks as being in different rooms and stuff with different, type of people, different mindsets, their viewpoints and opinions, and just, about, again, off topic here, but just about abortion, for veganism and stuff and atheism and their beliefs,
I was in a massive
Christianity and
vegan chat
religion.
just the other day. Yeah.
The weekends are pretty much how you'll find, a common trait for, like, especially the hosts. They host almost every week. I just came to across to a point one day, like, those guys do that normally every weekend or something. It's something like they come readdress and they get a kick out of it or something. Just that's all they, post, chat rooms about. It's just that one single topic. Like, you'll find, the ones I'm talking about, man. I'm just like, oh,
No, of
okay.
course, man. But you can look at it that way. But you can
It's
also look at it, and I'm
just
not trying to
nice.
defend
No, I
anyone.
mean,
That's not.
it's
But
to
you can also look
interact.
at it as the beginning of a whole new place where people from around the world.
Yeah.
Back in my day, so I'm
Oh, dude.
40, right? So back in my day, like I was there at the very beginning of like chat rooms when they first happened, and then it all moved into
aim.
Different places and stuff. Like, this is starting to get back to that a little bit. It's like, especially the ones that are kind of where people regulate themselves enough so they don't just shout and they take it seriously. They're having a decent conversation. Like, that's never Absolutely. Happened to me in any other app on VR. Like, that's all
is
I'm,
it anybody?
Yeah,
is it just me or is anybody else dragging?
Dragon?
That could
dragon,
be.
What
like,
you mean?
Like having buffering issues?
No, I've been fine, man.
From watching the screen, 4G, but, though. You know, I'm...
Oh, I didn't realize we were back on camera. But there, yeah, so that's exactly what's possible.
Yeah, it's a possibility, the limitless, what you'd be able to do. And like you said, though, Lando, like, just imagine next, you know, a couple years, especially if they just released, I think it was two, three weeks out from now, like from the Apple VR. Right now, they have their own features, very unique, you know, very distinct. Aside from, you know, being overpriced, obviously, because of the brand and just those two newest, what I'm guessing is just.
I love the fact I just shook my shoulders at you. You're like, you can't see that. Sorry, anyway.
Right.
Like, I'm literally doing real life gestures that you definitely can't see. I need to get better at that. Anyway, no, you're right.
It takes time, though.
You can feel body tracking, though.
Yeah, you can.
I think there's not with the Quest 2 though. I'm on the 2, so
I'm on the three.
You can.
Really?
But the Quest, what? Yeah, you can.
I think there was been an update recently though.
Big.
But that's not in big screen. So in real life, in virtual real life, but in like your home and stuff, and on Horizons, you can. It's going to do your whole body, right?
VR chat to some degree, you'd be able to do that too.
You've always been
in real life. They have full body tracking all the time.
That's crazy.
I just don't like VR chat because, like, for the 95% of kids out there, just if you've been there for just 2-3 days, I already got burned out of it because it's like, nah, I can't see this. But it's out there. It's the
Dude,
early
I go there for 10 minutes. We went there.
Early stage yeah, of like
I go there for 10 minutes
of the movie, like Ready Player One. It's at its earliest stage. It could possibly be out there.
Yeah,
you know that's
but
what
it's
I'm
happening.
Like,
and so
yeah.
So we were honestly, this is why I'm quite enjoying this. Like we were literally, and I say we were, like it was Sonder, wherever he is, like doing it. Like he was like.